Israel, the chosen people of God. are a people walking in darkness, living in a land of deep darkness. For generations they toiled under the oppressive rule of Egypt, living in bondage and torture, longing to experience release from their captivity, yearning for a Savior who would come and deliver them from their pain and sorrow.
And it is the same hope which the same
were shepherds keeping watch over their flocks out in the field nearby that night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger."
And suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to all whom his favor rests."
This is the majesty of Christmas.
Thank you.
all these things as she pondered them in her heart.
This is the mystery of Christmas.
Nothing earthly, my dear, for if the same day.
shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. This is the brilliance of Christmas.
Came from the Father, full of grace and truth.